Introducing Toronto, Ontario. The safeguard city for many, many people. These buildings, stretching up many feet, many meters, protect the people from acid and dust and smoke, constantly in the air and constantly barraging the population, nearing them towards certain death. Because the gods love Toronto, even during these acid dust storms, brilliant, colorful lightning rains down from the skies in a way that says from the gods, we like you people. The people keep working, keep moving. Always the infrastructure needs to be upgraded and maintained. New driveways appear all the time. And on the street, down on the ground, the buildings towering, protecting, shielding the people so they can bustle and move. Once inside the humble abode, the people decide to dazzle themselves with the pretty box, wonderful sounds, images of another world, all the while the buildings in the background protected from acid and dust. It keeps us safe, it lets us keep going on our business, this city protecting us from all the acid and dust in the air. Thank you, Toronto. Thank you.